line up the door. No, you do. Didn't be pecking the camera again, like, because you nearly broke it the last time. There, he's away now. Why does it keep going out of focus, like? What?
What's that, Stevie Pop?
Where's your corny? Where's that corny at? Can you call me here? Yeah. I think he's away now. You listening? Can you hear him? No, you can't. It's because he's gone now. You stop whining and crying to come and see you. But you don't really like dogs running around you, so I can't let them through, can I? Unless you want. You want them to through, like. Sorry, when you're on the bench. But no. When you're on the ground, like, surely. Stevie Pops. Say hello. Say hello, Stevie Pops. Still making yourself look beautiful. Stevie's a hen, by the way. If you can't tell. Oh, yeah. An egg laying chook with beautiful eggs. Can't wait to let you get into some grass and start laying some eggs again. Along with the other chooks. But they're moved now. You love your dangly comb, don't you? That's it. What did you say? What did you say? Hmm? What, you want to go through the door? Now you know Ziggy's gone. No, because the door might be opened again and might come rushing through. You know. Just for your own safety. Well, well-being. And clean the floor. Good lass. What that is down there, like. Put them in there, like, because it might be poisonous, like. Tap on the door, then. Tap on the door. Play the drums in. Clever lass. She's not damaging the door, she's just pecking it gently. hatched out the drum and bass. I didn't think she was gonna hatch out. But the drum and bass done the trick. My shoe. That'll do. And it rains.
That'll do it. Put a pause on it, Stevie pops. There's bunny lights on here. Lovely bright red corny wattle and his lovely little ears there. It sure is, you know. Different prices. I better go back soon, maybe cook some food or something.